Your time has come at last, dear reader. But this story is not yours alone. No, it is tied to another.
The dark wood falls before me with broken bow and blackened leaf. I stand where trees meet with the sky, and in the stillness find you by. When all the paths are overgrown and evening falls with crimson glow, into the forest I will flow, and in its shadow find you
Your bond with Quill grows strong, and the journey you take together could change the fate of both our worlds. Shall we begin?